Hey, what's up? My name is Amy Zerbe, and about 2 months ago I had the idea for Father's Day to redo our deck, restain it, and make it an outdoor living area with a TV for my husband. He's in Canada. He just left about an hour ago to go fishing, so I have T-minus 8 days to complete this task. I have no idea what I'm doing. Thankfully, his best friend is a painter, so I've been texting him and trying to get all the right materials, but here we go. I just started cleaning everything off the deck, all the junk, so keep you posted. Power washing's next.
Okay, here we go. Just like laundry, right? Back.
Okay, so small leak here, kind of a big leak, coming out from where like the little hose is. So I got me some white plumber's tape. We'll see how this goes. I've spent 2 hours trying to fix the power washer. I never fixed the leak, but I actually got it to work, sort of. Had to be really close, like an inch away from the wood. So I took a little break. Now I can't get it to start again. Yay, this is so fun! Okay, so I've been power washing for the last hour and a half all the outside and the uprights, which takes forever because there's three sides. I'm really tired. Word of advice, start with the tall stuff first and end with the lower stuff because your arms will be really tired by the end, and don't work out before you try power washing. Ran out of gas. I had like two posts left and I was going to be done, but hopefully if it sits for a second, I'll be able to start it. Hello, here we are, setting up the furniture. They're actually just letters, and hold on, let me flip this around. Anyways, it's like giant Legos. I was telling Broden, he gets to help, he's excited. No words, just confusing instructions. We'll see how long this takes me. So I finished in an hour and a half with help from everyone.
Rising up, straight
rain last night. So that set us back. I did a couple of, do you want to pan down here, Bri? Test spots of the paint. And right now I'm hanging these curtains made out of drop cloth. I could plumb it to my desk. Very many feet, but I haven't yet. And this is my last one. And done.
So it's 9:36 at night, and I'd given up for the day. So did Briley. She was helping me paint. And then I got backup called in. Check this out. The best kids in the world. Nothing to do on a Saturday night. Why not paint her?